heavy smoke, intense flames, and helicopters dropping fire retardant. This is the scene at the Cajon Pass, situated between San Bernardino and Victor Valley. The fire that swept through hillsides and canyons also burnt some structures to the ground. Fire officials say that although the Blue Cut Fire, named after the trail where the fire started on Tuesday, is now 26% contained and the fire calmed slightly Thursday night, the red flag warning still remains in effect. Interstate 15, which is the main freeway that passes through Cajon Pass between Los Angeles and Las Vegas, has now been reopened in both directions. But the two-day closure was a nightmare for commuters and business owners in the Victorville area. Dr. Arthur Jimenez, a Pinoy internist in the Victor Valley area, says it has been a scary situation.
It's so chaotic, no? A lot of our businesses are affected. As a matter of fact, we've had several meetings that they have to come from down the hill, very important meetings as part of our business, and they just could not make it. Victorville is a commuter town, so which means that a lot of people actually work down the hill, which is, let's say, in L.A. Could you imagine missing work and losing money, getting stuck here? And people that actually live down the hill, the same situation as well. So economically, financially, mentally, it's just devastating.
Jimenez adds that the wildfire has also led to health problems. Some people have had shortness of breath due to smoke inhalation.
What happened, actually, I think it's the strong wind. Strong winds, that's was a major culprit, a factor. I've had few patients, children and adults, they were having shortness of breath, asthmatics. So we had to give them some breathing treatment.
Meantime, Maria Soria's husband works beyond the Cajon Pass. She says her husband was stuck in traffic and wasn't able to come home until the next day.
My husband works down the hill, so he was stuck there for hours. He had to go through the Big Bear route to come over here.
Were you scared?
A little bit, yeah. More than I saw the smoke and everything. Yeah. I was so scared and hearing the evacuations.
Officials say they have difficulty determining the damage left behind by the raging wildfire that has had so far consumed 36,000 acres. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News.